my pen dissembly to one who lies in hospital 3,000 miles away, to warn you of all danger that you might read and see. And the fate of a young Irishman in the brave land of the free. I left my lovely mountain home near to slave Gallanbrae, light-hearted as a moorcock amongst the heather spray. No heron Carndaisy more swifter was than I, when I left my lovely mountain home and bid my friends goodbye. On board an ocean liner where foils dark waters play, I stood an Irish emigrant bound for America. And as I took my last fond look with a heart so sad and sore, I cursed the law that drove me from my happy shamrock shore. For 6 long months in search of work I wandered far and near, till at last I joined the Navy as an Irish volunteer. No wonder on my wasted cheeks they'd feel the blush of shame, to think I'd fight the stars and stripes against the sons of Spain. On board a Yankee battleship on that ill-fated day, our Spanish fleet lay captured in Port Santiago Bay, when a bombshell fired that evening from out Port San Juan, left many a widow for to mourn, and I a wounded man. Now here lie I disabled, and never more shall stray around by Carndaisy or the wild shores of Loch Fay. Shall I ever behold my parents old that mourns my loss full sore, or meet my calling sweetheart in the town of money more? What made me ever ramble in those happy days gone by? For in a New York cemetery my wasted bones do lie, like thousands of my countrymen, I fill a nameless grave, far away from Carndaisy, where the tree lives shamrock.